Val Angrosini here, piano technician. I'm going to show you how to remove the foilboard, cheek blocks, and key slip without taking them apart, and also putting it back in. Okay, so once you've removed the screws from the cheek blocks, it's just a matter of lifting the foilboard up with everything intact. Don't remove anything. Just like that. And you can see nothing moves. And you can set it down on the floor and it'll stay. And then when you want to put it back in, you just put it back in the same way it comes out. Simple as that.